I've had many, many people ask me, what can the QC motor generator really do? What's the peak output of this device? Can I run things in my home? Will it help me get off the grid? All these are the right questions.